For my gold award, I developed soil moisture sensors for farmers that in California that were combating the California drought. And the impact I made was basically farmers were able to save around about 25% of their monthly water usage. They were really struggling with, you know, growing crops and of their whole cycle, especially with the mega drought. And so instantly, I didn't even have to brainstorm an idea for my gold award because I knew exactly this is what I want to work on because I've already been so passionate about the farmer community. I knew that I wanted to combine my passion for engineering and the environment, so I combined those two and I developed a soil moisture sensor. It comes with a moisture reader that gets connected and put into the soil, and so farmers can basically see the water content of the soil and then understand from that how much they need to irrigate from there. And so this sensor that I have over here, I actually patented it, and along with that I spoke at Oracle OpenWorld, which is one of the leading technology conferences that is held in San Francisco. So just being able to see you know, something that you've created, you know, people are able to use it and, you know, kind of get an outcome from it, I think that was a very amazing feeling. I definitely think that Girl Scouts has made me more of a, you know, an open person trying to help people out. You know, we've done multiple projects over the years where, you know, we try to reach out to the community and help the individuals and, you know, put them first and try to talk to them and understand what their issue is. An impact doesn't have to be, you know, a huge crowd. It starts with one person. So even with my gold award, I didn't know that I could connect it to people in India or people in like Brazil or people around the farmers around the world. Your issue might start small, but you never know where it's going to end up. My name is Rajvi and I'm a gold award Girl Scout.